Tonight, police are looking for an armed suspect who opened fire on a Fort Pierce police officer. One person was arrested in the attack. Our own Guy has been following this story. Aaron, you learned some exclusive details about the person who actually called 911.
That's right, Felicia. That person was an off-duty Palm Beach County Sheriff's deputy inside his house. And all of a sudden, he knew that two people were lurking around his property. So he called 911. An officer arrived on scene, made contact with one of them, but the other person was hiding. No, it's 4 o'clock in the morning, dark, behind all these bushes. He noticed the suspect was pointing a gun right at him. The 911 call came in around 4 this morning. An off-duty Palm Beach County Sheriff's deputy called for help.
It was 4 o'clock in the morning and he was pounding on the door of somebody who he doesn't know.
When Fort Pierce police officer Michael Frazier arrived, he started patting down this man, 50-year-old Benjamin Graves. But before he could get answers as to why he was in the area, the officer heard something in these bushes.
He looked in that direction. The officer saw that the suspect was pointing a gun at him.
The chief said the officer demanded he put the gun down, and when he didn't, shots were exchanged. Neighbors woke up to all the gunfire.
My room's like on the corner, so I heard at least 10 shots going off, and I heard like two of them right next to me.
Officers swarmed the area. Graves tried to get away. He jumped in the officer's patrol car and took off. The suspect with the gun took off too. Graves was eventually caught, and no one was hurt.
I've got to tell you, I'm extremely thankful that we didn't have an officer killed last night, and the preliminary investigation shows us that the officer acted appropriately, and but we're continuing the investigation.
Again, that second suspect who they believe to be armed is still on the run tonight. I asked for a description. They're not releasing that information right now. As for Officer Frazier, he's on paid administrative leave, which is routine. We're live in Fort Pierce. Aaron Guy, WPBF 25 News.
All right, Aaron, thank you. And this just